God said to Abraham, kill me a son. Abe said, man, you must be putting me on. God said, no. Abe said, what? God said, you can do what you want, Abe. Next time you see me coming, you better run.
I don't know what happened there.
God said to Abraham, kill me a son. Abe said, man, you must be putting me on. God said, no. Abe said, what? God said, you can do what you want, Abe. But the next time you see me coming, better run. You want this killing done? God said, out on Highway 61. Georgia Sam had a bloody nose. Welfare department wouldn't give him no clothes. Asked poor Howard, where can I go? Howard said, there's only one place I know. Said that way down on Highway 61. Mac the Finger said to Louis the King, I got 40 red riding blue shoestrings, 1,000 telephones that don't ring. Can you tell me where I might be able to get rid of these things? And he said, yes, I think it can be easily done. Just take him out on Highway 61. And a fifth daughter on a 12th night soon. Second father that things were right. My complexion, she said, much too white. Come over here and step into the light. You're right. Let me tell the second mother that this has been done. But the second mother was with the seventh son, and they were both out on Highway 61. Now the roving gambler, he was very bored, trying to create next world war. Found a promoter, nearly fell off the floor. He said, I never engaged this kind of thing before, but I think it can be easily done. Just put some bleachers out in the sun and hang them out on Highway 61. Just thought I'd revisit that song there. Have a little drink to Bob and his songs. Here we go. Just put your requests up there. If I don't do them tonight, I might do them on the second one. He's written quite a few though, hasn't he? Our conversation was short and sweet. You nearly swept me right off my feet. And I'm back in the rain. Oh, you are on dry land. You made it there somehow. You're a big girl now. Sitting on a fence, he's singing a song for me at his own expense. And I'm just like that bird, I'm singing just for you. All that you can hear. Hear me singing through these tears. Love is so simple, to quote a phrase. You've known it all the time. I'm learning it these days. I know where I can find you. In somebody's room. It's the price I have to pay. You're a big girl. Time is a jet plane, moves too fast. Oh, but what a shame, for we shared can't last. I can change, I swear. I see what you can do. I can make it through. You can make it too. A change in the weather is known to be extreme. What's the sense of changing horses in midstream? I'm going out of my mind. Oh, the pain that stops and starts. Like a corkscrew to my heart. Ever since we've been apart.
Big girl now. Big girl. Formidable. Formidable combination. Bit like this whiskey. It's formidable. It's great to see you all on here. There's too many of you. I'm not going to read all your names out. You can all read it on there. Great to see you all on here. Fantastic. Thank you. Okay. Right. Well, this one, I'm going to dedicate to my old friend Pete. I went travelling around Europe with, and we would sing all these songs with a very good number of Dylan songs amongst them. We were on the square in Salamanca and all these people gathered round. This is the one of the ones we used to really love doing. I think I saw it on the requests a bit further up. Say every man must need protection. They say every man must fall. Yet I swear I see my reflection. Someplace so high above the wall. Shall be released. Right here next to me in this lonely crowd is a man who swears he's not to blame. All day long I hear him crying so loud. He's calling out that he's being framed. I see my light come shining from the west down. I see my light come shining in from the west down to the east, and a day now, and a day now, I shall be. Well, sing along. I see my light come shining from the west down to the east, and a day now, and a day now, I shall be released. That last quarter, that was the release. We're free. Right, I'm going to get my accordion out, folks. I'm going to do it.
Here we go.
I've been learning. I know a lot of Dylan songs, and I could have just done all the ones I know, but I thought this is my sort of thing, tribute to Bob. So there's a lot of songs that have meant so many things, and I thought, you know, make a bit of an effort, John, you know, which is what I've done. So nice to see everybody on here. We've got hello Myrna and Mike. Oh, great to see you. That's Brenda, isn't it? Are you all right, Brenda? And there was a Stephen Brindley. I'm not so sure about him. Okay, I'm going to dedicate this one to Sid's twins, Bob and Dylan. Fantastic. When I see the gypsy staying in a big hotel, I smiled when I saw me coming and said, well, 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 his room was dark and crowded, the lights were low and dim. How are you? I said it back to him. I went down to the lobby to make a small call out, but a dancing girl came over and she began to shout, go on back to see the gypsy. He can move you from the rear, drive you from your fear. And he did it in Las Vegas, and he will do it here. Now the lights were shining on the river of tears. I watched them in the distance with the music in my ears. I went back to see the gypsy. It was nearly early morn. Gypsy's door was open, but the gypsy was gone. And that pretty dancing girl, she could not be found. So I watched the sun come rising from my little Minnesota town. See the gypsy staying in a big hotel, smiled when he saw me coming, and he said, well, 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 see the gypsy. I want to drink some whiskey. Lafroig. Good evening, Faye.
Good evening.
And looking and sounding great, John. Happy memories of Music on the Mar Festival and your stunning performance. Stunning performance. At Carlisle Folk and Blues Club. Amazing times. Amazing. Thank you, Myrna, Michael. Thank you so much. Not forgetting Ermston Folk Club, Faye. Okay, we're going to move on. Right, we're going to move on. Now, I've covered a hell of a lot of ground, right? So I've got the odd prompt. I'll be honest with you. I'm levelling with you now, folks. There is the odd prompt. John in New Zealand! Hiya, John. Great, I'm really glad you can make it. What time is it in New Zealand? My God, it's great, this. Thank you, John. Hot chili peppers in the blistering sun, dust on my bed and my key. Me and Magdalena are on the run. I think this time we shall escape. I sold my guitar to the baker's son for a few crumbs and a place to hide. But I can get another one, and I play for Magdalena as we ride. No llores, mi querida, Dios nos figuera. Soon my horse will take us through Durango. I gotta make me vida. Soon the desert will be gone. Soon you will be dancing the fandango. Through the Aztec ruins and the ghosts of our people, hoof beats like castanets on stone. At night I dream of bells in the village steeple, and then I see the bloody face of Ramon. It wasn't me that shot him down in the cantina. It wasn't my hand that held the gun. Come, let us fly, my Magdalena. The dogs are barking, what's done is done. No llores, mas querida, Dios nos quiera. Soon a horse will take us through Durango. I gotta make mi vida. Soon the desert will be gone. Soon we will be dancing the fandango. At the corrida we'll sit in the shade. Watch the young torero stand alone. We'll drink tequila where our grandfather stayed. And they marched with Vila all to Torreon. And then the padre will recite the prayers of old in the little church this side of town. I'll wear new boots and an earring of gold, and there'll be diamonds in your wedding gown. The way is long, but the end is near. Already the fiesta has begun. The face of God will appear with his serpent eyes of obsidian. Non llores mi querida, Dios nos figuida. Soon the horse will take us through Durango. Agarame mi vida, soon the desert will be gone. Soon we will be dancing the fandango. Was that the thunder that I heard? My head is vibrating. I feel a sharp pain. Come sit by me, don't say a word. Oh, could it be that I am slain? Quick, Magdalena, take my gun. Look up in the hills. That flash of light. Aim well, my little one. We may not make it through the night. Mi querida, Dios nos figuida. Soon a horse will take us through Durango. Agarame mi vida, soon the desert will be gone. Soon we will be dancing the fandango. Okay, right. Sorry about the dodgy accent. I think it all happened because I read the other day that Anthony Quinn came from Mexico. So it's that sort of combination. It's a heady mix. There may have been a bit of Zorba the Greek in there, you know. Splendiferous. Right, let's get on piano. I'm going on the piano now. I'm flying around. All right, Bernard. I've had a request for My Back Pages, and that is on the pages. It's on the pages, John. And folks, listen. John in New Zealand, it's 8:30, and he's got up to listen to me. That is keen. Appreciate that, John. Really do. Okay. Hello, Mark.
Hello, everybody.
Right. I'm going over there. I'm going to flick the screen. Wait a minute. There you go. Okay.
ever seen.
Sing you one of my favourite songs of all time. You know? Oh, it's all ballsed up there. Wait a minute, I've just got to mess around with the piano a bit. But this one comes off the Shot of Love album. And it's just so beautiful. It's a good sounding piano, this, but it's very fiddly at times. So. Take the volume down a bit. What have I done there? Wait. the sorrow of the night, in the violence of a summer's dream, in the chill of a wintry light, in the bitter dance of loneliness, fading into space, in the broken mirror of innocence, on each forgotten face, I hear the aging footsteps, like the motion of the sea. Sometimes I call, there's someone there, other times it's only me. I'm hanging in the balance of the reality of man, like every sparrow calling, like every grain of sand. Every grain of sand. Okay. Right, I'll tell you what though. You know, crimson flames have been tied through my ears, you know, getting all these lyrics into my head, I'll tell you now. The crimson flames, they were there. They were tied up like in a knot, you know. what key did I do it in though? I dedicate this song to the mongrel dogs who teach. Well, not I don't, you know, not just any teacher, you know, not people on the curriculum and all that. Just, you know, the mongrel dogs. You know. Crimson flames tied through my ears, rolling high in mighty traps, pounced with fire on flaming roads, using ideas as my maps. We'll meet on edges soon, said I, proud 'neath flaming brow. But I was so much older then, I'm younger than that now. Half-wrapped prejudice leaped forth, ripped down all hate, I screamed. Lies that life is black and white, spoke from my skull, I dream. Romantic facts of musketeers, foundation deep somehow. But I was so much older then, I'm younger than that now. Girls' faces formed the forward path from phony jealousy to memorizing politics of ancient history. Flung down by corpse evangelists, unthought of though somehow. But I was so much older then, I'm
I'm younger than that now. A self-ordained professor's tongue, too serious to fool, spouted out that liberty is just equality in school. Equality, I spoke the word as if a wedding vow. And I was so much older then. I'm younger than. A soldier stance, I aimed my hand at the mongrel dogs who teach, fearing not that I'd become my enemy in the instant that I preach. My pathway led by confusion boats, mutiny from stern to bow. But I was so much older then. I'm younger than that now. My guard stood hard when abstract threats, too noble to neglect, deceived me into thinking I had something to protect. Why, good and bad, I defined these terms quite clear, no doubt, somehow. But I was so much older then. I'm younger than that now.
The mongrel dogs. I'm gonna just scroll it a bit because I am just cheating a little bit, just a little bit, you know.
Where's the mouse? Scroll. Okay, there it is. Here we go. Because we're going back
on the Shot of Love album now.
Shot of Love.
Shot of Laphroaig there. Shot of Laphroaig. Yeah.
Don't be a fool, don't be blind.
run, no reason to roam. Don't let us see. Don't let us see that you need her. Don't put yourself on the line, heart of mine. Heart of mine. For you, if you let her in, don't let her hear. Don't let her hear that you want her. Don't undo the ties that bind, heart of mine. You know that she'll never be true. She'll only give to others the love that she's gotten from you. Don't let her know. Don't let her know where you're going. Don't undo the ties that bind. So malicious and so full of guile. Give you an inch, you'll take a mile. Don't let yourself fall. Don't let yourself stumble. If you can't do the time, don't do the crime. Heart of mine. Heart of mine. Ooh, getting a bit of a buzz there. I'm going back over there. Okay. Hello, Eric.
Wait. Still there. I can see you.
You're right at the back, aren't you? Yeah. I don't miss anything, me, you know. Let's get a bit more guitar going. Good evening, Anne. You all right? You've been on about me doing this Bob Dylan night. It's forever, aren't you, really? So, we're here, we're doing it, it's happening. Okay, great. I tell you, what? I'll tell you what though, I do have one or two announcements, and I've got prompts. I have got prompts, me. It's all happening. I've got prompts. And that's not the right one.
Here it is, prompts.
It says on it, prompts. Don't forget to subscribe. That's one of them. Get subscribing, because there's plenty goes on. I'm doing a part two. There's loads of other Dylan songs I'll be doing, you know, and I've been working on them. Hello, Ian. How's it going? Hey, getting down to Cropready this year, you, aren't you? But, you know, I was the Cropready replacement service last year, wasn't I? It's me. The Cropready replacement service. Very proud about that. And good evening to James Budden. How's it going, James? Hey, I mixed that song, I'll get it to you. Because your bass sounds fantastic. Absolutely fantastic. Okay, these are the prompts. So everybody, see if you can subscribe to Jon Brindley YouTube. You know, because there's all kinds of shows coming up. And you'll get to know about them. You'll be the first to know. There's a knock at the door. Come in, Mary. What is it, love? There's people been pestering Mary. That's what it is. People have been pestering Mary. All right. Okay. So what we have, we've got Tangle Up in Blue, Steve Roth. Well, I'm going to have to do that for you, Steve. Tambourine Man, I was going to do that. David, Frat and Stephen. Yeah, I was going to do it. We're going to have that. We're all going to sing along, aren't we? And that's it, really. Tangle Up in Blue. Those are like two strong Dylan songs for me, you know. And when I say they're all strong songs, what I mean is that I know them well enough. Okay, so we'll be having that. That's what I was just about to do anyway, you know. Okay. Just get a bit more whiskey. But I've still got one or two more of these things here. Oh, yeah. I'm going to do, and I can tell you right now, when the Dylan Tribute Part 2 is, it's going to be on the... No, that's not right. I've put the 4th of the 5th. It's going to be the 4th of the 6th. The 4th of the 6th, that's my Dylan Tribute Part 2. 4th of the 6th, that's 4 weeks tonight. It's on a Thursday, the 4th of June. 4th of June, make a mental note. But before that, we got something very special. And you should come down, because it's Mary's first concert. She's doing it online. So Mary's going to do a concert. And... come down and support Mary doing a concert in a fortnight's time here, this very same theatre. And Saturday songs, that's every Saturday except this Saturday, because I'm supposed to be doing a gig in Wales, but it had to be cancelled because of the restrictions. But it's too late now, so I'm having Saturday off. But after that, I do every Saturday, right? So come down on Saturday songs, because I go on for a long time and we do all sorts of requests and just have the crack. And it's all right, you know. So that'll be a week on Saturday. And then the Tuesday after that, we've got Mary's concert. And the other thing is, I was just saying to James Budden, who played the bass on this song I recorded, my new song. I've made a video for it. I've nearly finished it. I was waiting, James. That's why I've not sent it to you, my friend, because I wanted you to get the full impact of the video and everything, you know, all the technology. So that is like my new song. I'm going to look, if you subscribe, just subscribe, because I'll put it on my YouTube channel and you'll get to see this video that I've put a lot of effort into. And I'm very proud of this new song of mine. It's called To Feel the Brightness of the Dawn. So give that a bit of a push when it comes out, and it might get to number one. You know. Between us, you know, we can, I'm sure we can get that to number one. Okay.
I think that's it, except for one more thing, right, which is,
I'm going to pass the hat round. I am passing the hat round. I am. And who's going to throw this minstrel boy a coin, you know, because... No, this is it. It says here, what does it say there? Mary did a little thing. She put a peacock feather in it. See that? It doesn't fit me, but you know.
And it says, PayPal, Thingy Bobs. PayPal, Thingy Bobs. Thank you.
But if you feel you're exempt, then you probably are. You know, if you feel you might be exempt from, you know, and you don't feel you're, then you probably are exempt and you don't have to put anything in. But if you, it's your choice. If you want to put something on the PayPal, I'm going to put it up now. Wait a minute. This is PayPal. That's it. See that up top? I'll leave it up for a minute and tune my guitar. Okay. I'm going to start this little, this next stint with a song that was my friend Andrew in Standish asked me to do. Get your requests in though, because in on the 4th of June, I will take it into account. If you, I saw your one, Will, I saw it. What was it? It Ain't Me, Babe. See, I used to sing that about 35 years ago, you know, yeah. See? So, okay. Let's get back on the show. Have you written that down? Have you done with that? Have you done with that? Shall we? It's paypal.me/Jon Brindley. Let's go. Come. So this one's for Andrew Campbell, who's been having a bit of success with the his releases himself. This is one of his lovely songs. This one is called "Love Man Is Zero, No Limit." My love, she speaks like silence, without ideals or violence. She don't have to say she's faithful, but she's true like ice, like fire. People carry roses, make promises by the hour. My love, she laughs like the flower. Valentine's gone by her. In the damn stores and bus stations, people talk over situations, read books and repeat quotations, draw conclusions on a wall. Some speak of the future. My love, she speaks softly. She knows there's no success like failure. The failure's no success at all. Cloak and dagger dangles. Madams light the candles. In ceremonies of the horsemen, even the pawn must hold a grudge. Statues made of matchsticks crumble into one another. My love winks, she does not bother. She knows too much to argue or to judge. Thank you. jet midnight trembles. The country doctor rambles. Bankers' nieces seek perfection, expecting all the gifts that wise men bring. Wind howls like a hammer. The night blows cold and rainy. My love, she's like some raven at my window with a broken wing.
I'm going to crack a beer open. Oh no, I'm not. I've got this here. Okay, and we're going to get a song off Mary a bit later. You know, she's getting involved. You know. Steve Roth. Here we go, my friend. Did you like your birthday card? That was Dave. It was Dave who gave me that because we was at his house and he was like, I said, have you got a birthday card, Dave? And he did. And that was it. You know, I gave it to you. I said, happy birthday. Here we go. Tangled Up in Blue.
One morning the sun was shining, I was lying in bed, wondering if she changed at all. Her hair was still red. The folks, they said our lives together sure was gonna be rough. They never did laugh from his homemade dress. Papa's bank book wasn't big enough. And I was standing on the side of the road. It was raining on my shoes, heading up for the old East Coast. Lord knows I've paid some dues getting through. Tangled up in blue. She was married when we first met, soon to be divorced. I helped her out of a jam, I guess, but I used a little too much force. We drove that car as far as we could, abandoned it out west. Splitting up on the docks that night, both agreeing it was best. When she turned around to look at me as I was walking away, I heard her say over my shoulder, we'll meet again someday on the avenue. Tangled up in blue. She was working in a topless place and I stopped in for a beer. I just kept looking at the side of her face and the spotlight so clear. And later on when the crowd thinned out, I was just about to do the same. She was standing there, back of my chair, saying to me, do I know your name? I muttered something underneath my breath. She studied the lines on my face. I must admit I felt a little uneasy when she bent down and tied the laces of my shoes. Tangled up in blue. Stove and I burned me a crepe. I thought you'd never say hello, she said, you look like the silent type. She opened up her book of poems and handed it to me, written by an Italian poet from the 15th century. And every one of those words rang true and glowed like burning coal, pouring off of every page like it was written in my soul. From me to you, tangled up in blue. I lived in the Montague Street, a basement down the stairs. There was music in the camp bass at night, revolution in the air. He started in with dealing with slaves, and something inside of him died. She had to sell everything she owned, and froze up inside. And then finally, when the bottom fell out, I became withdrawn. The only thing I knew how to do was to keep on keeping on. I got burned in blue, tangled up in blue. So now I'm going back again, gotta get to her somehow. All the people we used to know are an illusion coming out. Some are mathematicians, some are carpenters' wire. I don't know how it all got started, I don't know what they do with their lives. I'm still on the road, heading for another joint. We always did feel the same, we just saw it from a different point of view. Tangled up in blue.
Hey, I haven't not played my harmonica. I've not even got a harmonica, but I used to. I used to have one of them stands when I was like 16 or something. I used to go down to Wigan Folk Club and I played Tangled Up in Blue every goddamn week. Did sort of like look at the watches and say, what time is it? It's nearly time, you know. And then I'd play it, you know, because that's what it was like. I was just mad on it, you know. It's a great song. Yeah, John, that's a good one, Will. Will, you know, all these comments, you know, I might not get to read them all tonight. I am checking them over, but give us your comments, give us your requests. And, you know, if I don't see it tonight, I might just see. I saw that one, Nina, the times they are changing. I see what you're doing there. Come in, Mary, you know. So give us your, and maybe next time, because I reckon I'll probably do three of these altogether. I reckon.
What's this? It's, thank you, Mary.
It's, you might have missed.
Did I miss Bill saying? Yeah, no, it's, apparently, it's the 3rd of June. I've got it all wrong. It's the 3rd of June. It's the first Thursday in June. It's the first Thursday, right? Remember that, and come back, and we'll go through a load more deal, because there's quite a lot of songs. I've been grappling with these songs, me, been wrestling with them, and I didn't quite get them all into a half Nelson. You know, there's a few of them that I just. So maybe next time, you know, there's quite a few, you know, and songs that I absolutely, that mean so much to me. That anyway, crack on. That's another one, isn't it? I dreamed I saw St. Augustine alive. That is a great album, guys, isn't it? The John Wesley Harding. Anyway. Hey, Mr. Tambourine Man, play a song for me. Not sleepy, there ain't no place I'm going to. Hey, Mr. Tambourine Man, play a song for me. In the jingle jangle morning, I'll come following you. Empire has returned into sand, vanished from my hand, left me blindly here to stand, but still not sleeping. My weariness amazes me, I'm branded on my feet, I have no one to meet. The ancient empty streets, too dead for dreaming. Hey, Mr. Tambourine Man, play a song for me. I'm not sleepy and there ain't no place I'm going to. Hey, Mr. Tambourine Man, play a song for me. In the jingle jangle morning, I come following you. On a trip upon your magic swirling ship, my senses have been stripped, my hands can't feel to grip, my toes too numb to step. Wait only for my boot heels to be wandering. I'm ready to go anywhere, I'm ready for to fade into my own parade. Cast your dance and spell my way. I promise to go under it. Hey, Mr. Tambourine Man, play a song for me. I'm not sleepy and there ain't no place I'm going to. Hey, Mr. Tambourine Man, play a song for me. The jingle jangle morning, I come following you. Though you might hear laughing, spinning, swinging madly across the sun, it's not aimed at anyone, it's just escaping on the run. But for the sky, there are no fences facing. Or if you hear vague traces of skipping reels of rhyme, to your tambourine in time, it's just a ragged clown behind. You shouldn't pay it any mind. It's just a shadow you're seeing that he's chasing. Hey, Mr. Tambourine Man, song for me. I'm not sleepy and there ain't no place I'm going to. Hey, Mr. Tambourine Man, play a song for me. In the jingle jangle morning, I'll come following you. Take me disappearing through the smoke rings of my mind, down the foggy ruins of time, far past the frozen leaves, the haunted, frightened trees, out to the windy beach, far from the twisted reach of crazy sorrow. The diamond sky, with a one hand waving free, silhouetted by the sea, circled by the circus sands, with all memory and fate driven deep beneath the waves. Let me forget about today until tomorrow. Hey, Mr. Tambourine Man, play a song for me. I'm not sleepy and there ain't no place I'm going to. Hey, Mr. Tambourine Man, play a song for me. the jingle jangle morning, I'll come following you. We're watching Bob Dylan first time. Stephen. There was a Stephen Brindley on here tonight. That might have been him, actually, thinking about it. We went watching Bob Dylan in Sheffield. Do you know, I was going out with a girl at the time, and I had invited her to go, and she was like, I don't know. That was the final nail in the coffin, you know, because you don't refuse to go to a Bob Dylan concert. Not with me, you don't. So, anyway, let's have a Belgian beer, okay? You having one? You don't have to. Have a cup of tea if that's your thing. Because I'll happily drink tea, me. But I'm having a Belgian beer.
Here we go.
And it's double, so you get two for the price of one. Yeah. I can't quite see all the comments. Let me just click on this thing here now. However, for years, I thought it was Mr. Tangerine Man. Don't mention his name, though, Chris. T- 2000 it was when I went to Sheffield. ISIS. We've had a request for ISIS, which I've got to do a disclaimer here. It's nothing to do with any terrorist organisations. We will. Making plastic models. We will have ISIS in a bit because I married ISIS on the 6th day of May. That's today, isn't it? It's the 6th day of May, isn't it? Okay, so, yeah, that's totally relevant, actually. So, yeah, we will. Yeah, why not? But that's when I get back on the piano, you see. To these songs. Whatever you're drinking, water, tea, whiskey, whatever it be. And I said to Mary, do you mind if I have that Belgian Trappist one? And she was like, what? You're not going to share it with me? I said, go on, let me have it. It's a special night. Let me share it with Bob Dylan. And she did. So let's drink to Mary. Getting back on the accordion now. So, I saw the thing. Did you not catch the PayPal affair, Myrna? I'll put it up again, right? That's the pay. I don't know. I'll tell you what. You know, on this YouTube page, what you're on, if you look a bit further down, there's a link, and you can do PayPal. If you go on that link, and it might explain itself to you. I'm hoping it does. And you can just do that, like, you know. So, you know, don't worry too much about it. See, you get some Roz saw Bob Dylan at the Isle of Wight Festival. That's a famous thing, that, isn't it? You know. I'm going to cheat again now. I've got two more songs where I'll cheat with. But apart from that, I know everything. His songs, there's so many, he packs so many words into his songs that you've got to put it on a smaller font, you know.
Come on.
Once upon a time, you dressed so fine, threw the bums of dime in your prime, didn't you? People call, say, beware a doll, you're bound to fall, you thought they were all kidding you. You used to laugh about everybody that was hanging out. Now you don't talk so loud. Now you don't seem so proud about having to be scrounging your next meal. How does it feel? Home, like a complete unknown, like a rolling stone. You've gone to the finest school, all right, Miss Lonely, but you know what you only used to get? Juice in it. Nobody ever taught you how to live out on the street, and now you find you're gonna have to get used to it. You said you'd never compromise Mystery Trump, but now you'll realize he's not selling any alibis as you stare into the vacuum of his eyes and ask him, do you want to make a deal? How does it feel? Feel when you're on your own, no direction home, like a complete unknown. Turn around, see the frowns on the jugglers and the clowns when they all came down to do tricks for you. I never understood that it ain't no good. Should've let other people get your kicks for you. You used to ride on a chrome horse with your diplomat. carried on his shoulder a Siamese cat. Ain't it hard when you discover that he really wasn't where it's at? After he's took from you everything he could steal, how does it feel? Home like a complete unknown. Like a rolling stone. Well, princess on a steeple and all the pretty people out there freaking or thinking that they got it made. They're drinking, exchanging all kinds of precious gifts and things. Well, you better take a diamond ring, better pawn it, babe. You used to be so amused at Napoleon and rags and the language that he used. Go to him now, he calls you. You can't refuse, cause you ain't got nothing. You got nothing to lose. You're invisible now. You got no secrets to conceal. How does it feel? When you're on your own, no direction home, like a complete unknown. Like a rolling stone.
Peacock's okay.
Señor, Señor, can you tell me where we're heading? Lincoln County Road or Armageddon? Seems like I've been down this way before. Is there any truth in that, Señor, can you tell me where she's hiding? How long are we gonna be riding? How long must I keep my eyes glued to the door? Will there be any comfort there, Señor? There's a wicked wind still blowing on that upper deck. And there's an iron cross still hanging down from around her marching band is still playing in that empty lot where she held me in her arms one time and said, forget me not. Senor, I can see that painted wagon. Spell the tale of the dragon. I can't stand the suspense anymore. Last thing I remember before I stripped and kneeled was that trainload of fools bogged down in a magnetic field. The gypsy with the flashing ring and broken flag said, son, this ain't a dream no more, this is the real thing. Senor, let's overturn these tables, disconnect these cables. This place don't make sense to me no more. Can you tell me what we're waiting for? Tell you what, are you listening, Mary? Two songs, then you come through and sing us a song, yeah? Two songs term. Still a bit left. Connor, I've got to save a bit though. Otherwise, I'm in deep shit. Yeah. It's not all rock and roll around here, you know. Okay, so I'm going back on the old Joanna, right? And okay, let's get up, piano. Pretty Peggy-O. I don't know that one. Don't know that one. I'm going over there. That's where I'm going. I'm taking my beer. I'm going to sing a song. Another one from Blood on the Tracks. Which I would say, it's quite safe to say, Bob Dylan was a little bit less than impressed when he wrote this song. I've managed to hide it on the computer. Just let me do a bit more mousing. Wait a second. Come here. world. Stories in the press. Whoever it is, I wish they'd cut it out, but when they will, I can only guess. They say I shot a man named Gray and took his wife to Italy. She inherited $1 million, and when she died, it came to me. I can't help it if I'm lucky. People see me all the time, and they just can't remember how to act. Their minds are filled with big ideas, images, and distorted facts. Even you, yesterday, you had to ask me where it was at. I couldn't believe after all these years you didn't know me any better than that, sweet lady. Idiot wind blowing every time you move your mouth, blowing down the back road.
Upside down, as a matter of fact, the wheels have stopped.
What's good is bad, what's bad is good. You'll find out when you reach the top, you're on the bottom. I noticed that the ceremony, your corrupt ways are finally made you blind. I can't see your face anymore, your eyes have changed, your eyes don't look into mine. Down the highway, down the tracks, down the road to ecstasy, I followed you beneath the stars, hounded by your memory and all your raging glory. Idiot wind, blowing like a circle round my skull. From the Grand Coulee down to the Capitol. Idiot wind, blowing every time you move your teeth. You're an idiot, babe. It's a wonder that you still know how to breathe. I can't feel you anymore. I can't even touch the books you read. Every time I crawl past your door, I've been wishing I was somebody else instead. Priest wore black on the seventh day, stood stone-faced while the building burned. I waited for you on the running boards by the cypress tree while the springtime burned slowly into autumn. I've been double-crossed now for the very last time, and now I'm fine. Said goodbye to the howling beast on the borderline which separated you from me. You'll never know the hurt I suffered and all the pain I rose above. And I'll never know the same about you, your holiness or your kind of love. And it makes me feel so sorry. Wind blowing through the buttons of our coats, blowing through the letters that we wrote. Idiot wind blowing every time you move your teeth. We're idiots, babe. It's a wonder that we still know how to breathe. I never thought I'd sing that song. Love it. Duquesne Whistle. That is a good one, that, isn't it? We'll just have to see how the old creative juices flow and all that. But I think it's time. I do. I think Idiot Wind is two songs in it, really. You know. So I think it's time to get Mary through. Mary, you're coming through, love. You're coming through. She's here. We've got her. You alright, love?
Yep.
It's time for Mary Jules Brindley to take this, to give us the mouse. And
where is it?
Mouse. Here it is.
Right, so what's
You just sit yourself down.
No, 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 wait, let me...
Got to do the what? I know that. I'm not. She's worried about me drinking too much because I've got to drive to school in the morning, but I'm not drinking too much.
Right. Well, let's swap you.
Okay.
Take this guitar away.
Right. Let's swap it all over. Give her a big, huge, huge round of applause. Get, you know. Mary Jo Brindley.
Right.
Here she is.
Get rid of the.
There she is.
Hi everyone. Need to move this guitar.
Okay.
Take that. Somewhere else. Oh no.
Oh, that sounded catastrophic, that, didn't it?
Oh, at least it didn't break. Is that whiskey?
Right, let's get singing a song because life's too short.
Okay.
She wants the microphone as well. She wants it all, like Freddie Mercury did.
Right. Yeah. So, I only know one Dylan song, even though I've listened to loads, so, yeah.
That'll go to speed.
How many years must one man have? Thank you, everybody.
We're going to do the easy chair.
Yeah, well, let's see.
She's going to do a bit of harmonies now, because that's the only one that Mary knows, you know, in it, to sing all the way through. She can do some harmonies, though. I can still make use of her. Don't worry about that.
Is there any more beer in here? Is it gone?
There's a bit of whiskey in there. You can have some of this.
I'll tell you what, I'm going to have a little bit of this last little remain. My favourite beer. But it's alright.
Take this badge off of me. I can't use it anymore. It's getting dark, too dark to see. Feel I'm knocking on heaven's door. Knocking on heaven's door. Knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door. Knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door. Feel I'm knocking on heaven's door. So I tell you what, I've just got another little song, and then there's another one Mary joins in with. If you feel there's a bit of vocals going on, just do it anyway. But I'm going to finish off with these two songs and a bottle of cider. I will pass it round. I'm not selfish.
I've been drinking tea all night. I've not been drinking yet.
Well, we did have a couple of requests for songs off the John Wesley Harding. That is such a great album, that John Wesley Harding, so understated. It's a really beautiful album. We had a couple of requests for songs. John Wesley Harding, Will, you asked for that, didn't you? And somebody asked for another one.
Steve Winstanley asked for, is it Women in the Rain? Or something to do with rain? Or Rain Woman? I read a text very quickly on the web.
I don't know that one, Steve, by the sound of it. I don't think I know it.
There's always another time, isn't there?
Well, there's investigations to be made. Oh, yeah, it was I Dreamed I Saw St. Augustine. You can't go wrong.
Thank you.
vagrant who tramples through the mud, who fills his mouth with laughing, who builds his town with blood, whose visions in the final end must shatter like the glass. I pity thee, poor immigrant, when his gladness comes to pass. We're going to finish off now, folks. Let me put that to just in case somebody is just out there dying to make a bit of a contribution.
Can I mention, is Two Thursdays Time the 20th? It's the 20th, Two Thursdays Time. And as John's mentioned tonight,
wait till you're back in vision.
Okay.
Wait till she's back. She's got something to tell you.
I know.
I think it's about her show.
It's a bit scary. Well, it is for me.
It is for her.
I've never done it before.
She's never done it before.
It'll be my first proper gig.
Wait till you get back on in vision, Mary.
Sorry. I'm not doing as I'm
told just having
you.
A laugh. Just having a laugh.
Not very good at doing it, as I'm told. You've got that on camera.
Come on, Mary. I'm not having that. See, that's, you know, pass the hat round, Mary. Pass that hat to the next person, you know. Pass it round.
You can't see the writing, though.
Who's going to throw that minstrel boy a coin? Who's going to let it roll and all that, yeah.
There, now you can see it. And the feather.
There you go.
There's a feather we put in.
Mary, it's a peacock feather. It's one of Mary's. She is Mrs. Peacock on Cluedo. Not Cluedo. Is it Cluedo? You know, that murder game. Yeah.
But I wouldn't murder anyone.
She's not a murderer. And that's not what I was saying, you know. But she is Mrs. Peacock.
They can see the word thank you, and that's good. There you go. Right. And there's money in it. Who put money in?
Right. So, yeah, like I say, if you feel you are exempt from the from that, then you probably are. Okay? So, that's fine. But if you feel, it's your choice. It's your choice. If you want to do that, that's your choice. But it's going in 5 seconds. And then we're going to finish off with a nice, jolly song. Because that's the way it is. 5, 4, 3, 2.
Oh, Bill said it is Cluedo, John.
Cluedo. I knew it was Cluedo. I knew.
Right, are you going to put me back then?
Oh, yeah. Let's. And then Mary's got an announcement to make. I'm even going to give her the microphone.
Really? Wow. Honoured. I'm allowed to speak through the microphone. Right. Well, yeah, it's a scary announcement for me because I've not actually done a gig before in front of loads of people and I'm doing it on YouTube instead. So Two Thursdays Time is The 20th. I hope I've got that date right, but I'm going to put it on Facebook and tell everyone. And yeah, I don't think I'm going to do it as long as John does, because I don't think I know as many songs. But does anybody? I wonder. Anyway, okay, thank you everybody, and I'll pass the microphone to John. And
I'm definitely coming to that one.
By the way, big round of applause for the Dylan songs.
It's great. Where would we be without these songs? They're somewhat special, aren't they? They really are somewhat special. So take it off, Bill, and pass it to the next person. Yeah, if you've missed that, there's a link at the bottom of on this YouTube page.
Is it blue writing, the link?
Is it blue writing? Hey, thanks for turning up, folks. I want to say a big thank you to Andrew Noel from the Wigan Today, who gave us a lovely article in Wigan Today. It really cheered me, you know, cheered us up, didn't it, that, Mary? Such a nice, so nice. And he's not one of those journalists where you tell him all sorts of things and then he writes all sorts of things that you don't know what he's on about. He's not one of them. He's a journalist who... He's a true journalist, proper journalist.
Can I say something very, very quick?
Mary's going to say something very, very quick.
No, you don't need to pass me the microphone because they can hear me. Michael, I was on the phone to Michael earlier. Those who don't know who Michael is, he's our son.
Michael Brindley.
He said he went on Facebook and the first thing this morning, it was nice to see a picture of his dad and it was a newspaper article. It was great, he said.
See?
Yeah.
Ah, Michael... He put a little heart sign next to it. I was
really?
Yeah, he did. Yeah. So that's good. Yeah, check it out. It's in the Wigan. Go on Wigan Today. It's in What's On. Check it out. You'll see my little article because I told him a few things about what happened when how I got into Dylan, which was I was on a French exchange. I went to Blois in the Loire Valley, right? And this lad, he gave us a tape of Dylan. It wasn't the people who I stayed with, it was just around the corner from their house. It was, anyway, he gave us this tape, Bob Dylan, and I've never been the same since. Here we go. Let's finish off. We're going to finish off, folks. Thanks for coming down. It's been great. And we'll see you in 2 weeks' time. Well, a week on Saturday, back here, Saturday songs.
So next Saturday.
Every Saturday after that. It's every fucking Saturday.
What?
Yeah.
You.
No, but it is every Saturday.
It's good.
I didn't mean it in a bad way. It's every Saturday. And then we've got Mary's very own show. That's 2 weeks today. And on the 3rd of June, we've got Bob Dylan tribute number 2, Jon Brindley.
Tomorrow night, John O'Grady.
Oh, yeah. And if you're on Facebook, go on John O'Grady's show tomorrow.
7 o'clock.
John O'Grady's got his own show. Get on that tomorrow night, 7 o'clock, on Facebook, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's on Facebook. Watch John O'Grady tomorrow. He's on Facebook.
It might be Rory O'Grady.
Because he the man. And we went watching Bob Dylan with John in Blackpool, didn't we?
Amazing.
And
Lorna was there as well.
We went to Lorna. Lorna was. It was amazing, very special. Amazing. We went to watching Bob Dylan, and he sang "Blowing in the Wind," and Mary, you know. I've never seen Mary so ecstatic. It was amazing. I was amazed.
His band was amazing.
And that time when I went watching him in Sheffield, he sang "Mr. Tambourine Man." And if there is a song for me, which is probably the biggest song, I don't know what big means, but it's kind of the biggest song for me, isn't it? Really, "Mr. Tambourine Man." And he was in front of me singing it on the stage down there, and I have never felt anything like that. That was, how can I describe it?
Spiritual awakening type thing to do with music.
It was happening in front of me. It was happening in front of me. I've never felt anything like that. Anyway, so we're going to finish off with this one because you ain't going nowhere, because you're coming back, hopefully, next in a fortnight for Mary.
Yeah, but next Saturday first.
It's not next Saturday. No. Oh, yeah. A week on Saturday, so Saturday songs.
So not this Saturday, but the following one.
But Mary in a fortnight. John O'Grady on Facebook tomorrow. Yeah. Don't miss that. This is John O'Grady, right? He's on Facebook tomorrow. And then we've got the Bob Dylan tribute part 2 on the 3rd of June. It's the first Thursday in June.
John's show will probably be through Rory's Facebook
line. It'll be on Rory O'Grady's Facebook.
Probably.
Rory O'Grady's Facebook. Thanks for coming down. It means so much. Thank you. And it's just an amazing thing, this, to see, you know, people turning up who, from East Yorkshire, from Wigan, Blackpool,
New Zealand.
New fucking Zealand.
Oh, we had.
Oh, but I can't get over that.
We've had Mick Miller from.
Mick Cornwall. That's almost as far as New Zealand, isn't it?
We've had Cheltenham.
And we've had Steve Conway and Faye in Stretford. And that's where my mum was born, in Stretford. So there you go. It's very special. Here we go. Come on! So swift, the rain won't shift, the gate won't close, cause the railings froze. Get your mind off winter time. You ain't going nowhere. Ooh-wee, ride me high. Tomorrow's the day that my bride's gonna come. Ah, we're gonna fly down into the easy chair. Genghis Khan, he could not keep all his kings supplied with sleep. We'll climb that hill no matter how steep. When we get up to it, ooh, ride me high. Tomorrow's the day that my bride's gonna come. We're gonna fly down into the easy chair. How many letters they sent. Morning came and the morning went. Pick up your letters and pack up your tent. Ain't going nowhere. Ooh-wee, ride me high. Tomorrow's the day that my bride's gonna come. Ah, we're gonna fly down into the easy chair. Tree with roots, ain't going nowhere. Ooh, yeah, ride me high. Tomorrow's the day that my bride's gonna come. We're gonna fly down into the easy chair. want to do the easy chair. Say good night, so good night, Bill. Good night, Josh. Good night, Nina. Will, good night, Will. Lawrence, good night, Lawrence.
Malcolm,
don't forget Malcolm.
Malcolm, but
there's Malcolm. Faye, and Mal, and Jean, and hey, and the whole blinking lot of you. Ooh, we arrived behind. Tomorrow's the day that my bride's gonna come. We look forward to catching up with you. You take care of yourselves. Take care of yourselves now.
Eve. Is it like, good night, John Boy? Good night, everybody.
Good night, John Boy.
Yeah, something like that. Good night,
John Boy. Here's the mouse, Mary.
Where is it? Oh, my
God. Oh, we've got a feeling one day he will come back, Will. We can't find the mice. We can't find the mouse. We cannot escape.
Oh. Right, that's elimination.
It's got a red glow.
It's that thing there. Got it. Got it. Got it.
Good night, John in New Zealand. Oh, good New morning. Zealand. Good morning, John.
Good evening. Good night. Oh, yeah, good morning.
John, it was the best do ever. In Llangollen, that was, you know, when I went to Llangollen with John for John's do.
Oh,
your speech, John, your speech was one of, if not the best I've ever heard. It was a fantastic speech. It was amazing. So you take care, folks. Good night, Jean. Good night, Will. Thief. Bill Trafford to the rescue.
Don't do that because I'll have that song in my head for the rest of the week.
We go. Oh, good night, Janice. Good night. Hey, where have you been? Where have you been?
People been watching.
Where have you been? Where have you been?
People have been watching. There's been lots of people watching, John. You just
take care. You take care, and we'll be back.
We'll see you next time.
Bye. Not this Saturday, but next Saturday. Not this one, but next
A week on Saturday. Saturday songs. 2 weeks tonight. Mary songs. 4 weeks tonight. Dylan songs, part two.
It's all going to be on John's channel because it's easier. So. If we